Subconscious panic is this notion where you're put into a situation where you make a test of behavior. The most important thing is your sense of control and the sense that you have control of so much that happens in that mind-body learning state that you don't really appreciate consciously, because it is your unconscious mind that made the choice for you to have this experience progressively. Let us discover together if you will awaken from the neck up without needing to awaken that body, or if you will instead awaken as a person without needing to awaken as a body. The choice is the choice of the unconscious mind to provide you with an experience of value.
What I'd like you to imagine with your eyes closed is that on the top of your head is a tiny little window. And through that window, you can see the ceiling. So I just want you to look up and look through the window and imagine that you can see the ceiling. Maybe start counting the holes in it or something. And just watch it. And as you're watching the ceiling through the window on the top of your head, I want you to understand that your eyes are locked together and you can't open them. And the more you try and open them, the more difficult it becomes, because as you continue to watch, they're locked. And the more you try them, when they lock together and they're stuck, you can't open those eyes. Now relax. Stop looking at the ceiling.